I forgot my dancing boots at home, everybody.
Oh, Steven!
Should have told me, man.
Yo,
I was gonna play.
Yo, what's happening, everybody? Welcome back to the show, man. I don't want to mess up the name because my clicks are very off.
Okay.
Can you properly say the title of the song? I don't want to. I know it's Gologo.
It's Gologo. Gologo.
Yeah, we don't have
It's Gologo in Venda, right?
Yeah. No, I'm not really sure. What does Gologo mean?
Okay, it means like partying the whole night. Without sleeping.
Exactly. So the inspiration behind the song, and tell me who was behind the production as well.
Behind the production, we have DJ Target, all the way from Devon. And then the inspiration like came about because like we always like perform, and like after performing, maybe let's say it's 2:30 and people don't wanna go home, you know.
Yeah.
And then we decided ukuthi I labantu bafuna ukujava kuze kusekuseni kolo.
Yeah.
That's why like this that's why this is an ingoma kanje because abantu bebengafuni ukulala. So in Zulu. To party until the morning, it means
I don't judge people.
Yeah,
I was never meant to judge.
Okay,
hey, that's it. You can dance. I've got lots of surprises, man. No, because I was worried about the voice show. You know, sometimes you go down, going up is another joke. I saw you doing the 1-2, so I'm like, okay, fine. Definitely, I've been missing out. What I mean? But in terms of dancing and choreography, do you guys teach yourself? Like, what goes into your choreographies?
Oh, as much as we are dancers.
Yeah.
You know, so dancing, it's not something we have to struggle.
Yeah.
It's something that is in our blood, you understand? So whenever we come up with something, we do it.
Yeah.
If I can come up with something, someone can say, can pass it, they say, yeah, this is a nice tag. He can come up with something, we say, right, let's put it together. When we put it together, something.
Yeah. Yeah, man. And also, we got just a minute before we take the news, and I'll ask the people to just give us another 5-10 minutes after the news, so that we wrap up the conversation. So that we wrap up the conversation on the right note. Now, this is what we're gonna do, because I can see that we don't even have enough time. Mm-hmm. I think let's just take an ad break, and then on the flip side of things, when we come back, we take your news, and then after taking your news, those are the number one I'm gonna get. When all 3-1 in studio, never come on up, never go to that page. I'm simply love you. Why are you choosing on this Tuesday, man? I got 031 in the studio. When I was going, I don't know if a guy needs a guy. If that was for a guy, And I knew about the little college government. I tell me, which way do you mean? So I tell me, what kind of talk to the Dava Korea? I'm not going to go on.